New at 10, a car colliding with a city snow plow on Milwaukee's northwest side. Now, the car took most of the brunt of the damage. This wreck all happening at 51st and Glendale. No word on any injuries. We will see more plows out this weekend, so give them some extra room, I should say, while they work. Meteorologist Kristen Crescane is joining us now, tracking the snow on the way. But first, another cold night, Kristen.
Yeah, it is going to be cold again tonight. Temperatures all